are diabetes medicines affecting sexual health? The connection between diabetes medicines and sexual health is multifaceted. Diabetes itself can impact sexual health, and certain medications used to manage diabetes may contribute to these effects. Most diabetes medicines do not affect sexual health directly. However, some of their other side effects may be indirectly affecting your sexual health. For example, sulphonylureas like glipizide, glimepiride, etc. can cause hypoglycemia, which may lead to fatigue and affect sexual health. Similarly, glitazones like pioglitazone can cause weight gain and some blood vessel changes, which may indirectly affect your sexual health. The newer SGLT2 inhibitors like the gliflozins have a side effect of genitourinary infections, which can again indirectly affect your sexual health. While certain diabetes medications may have indirect effects on sexual health, the primary consideration is maintaining overall health and proper blood sugar control. If you have concerns about the impact of diabetes medications on your sexual health, it's essential to discuss them with your doctor. They can provide personalized advice, adjust medications if necessary, and address any specific concerns you may have. Open communication with your healthcare team is key to achieving the right balance between diabetes management and overall well-being, including sexual health.